Brandon Krause here, a day after Loma's impressive win. What does Lomachenko do so well in his fighting style that makes it so difficult to fight him?
I mean, he does everything pretty impressively. And now he also brings like this confidence to the ring that he just knows what he's going to try is going to work.
Is it anything different than other fighters? Is it the footwork? Is it the speed? Is it the combinations? Is it the patience?
Yeah, I mean, all of the above. All of the above.
If you had to face him, how do you fight a Lomachenko?
It would be like, dependent on what kind of fighter I have facing him. Like, do I have a long, lean guy like a Linares, like that can box on the outside and try to catch him and work behind a good jab? Or do I have a smaller guy like Gervonta Davis that has to close the distance a lot more? So it would all depend.
But the Tank Davis Lomachenko fight is a fight we hope it happens. But I don't think it will happen. What do you think it will happen?
Hope in one hand, Ellie, and shit in the other, and see what fills up first.
Huh? So what does that mean? Will not happen.
Not gonna happen.
Two different promoters, two different TV networks.
Yeah, I think so.
And they can each do their own thing.
Yeah.
Teofimo Lopez really wants to fight Loma.
I don't think he's quite the name yet.
Well, in 2-3 fights.
Maybe.
And that's about it. So we're here. Outlaws Boxing is starting to pick up. I see a lot of people just walking in the gym right now. You guys just opened?
Just opened. I gotta start working with these guys.
All right, there you have it. Okay. Brandon Krause going to work today, and he has a shirt on.
He has a shirt on.
For now.
Are you fighting too?
I want to.
When is your first fight? Brandon, when is your first fight? Is it coming up?
That is solely based on her progress.
How long has she been here?
She's been here not very long, second month.
Okay, so you're moving forward. Did you learn how to throw punches yet?
I knew how to throw a little bit, but I came to Brandon because I wanted to learn how to actually fight.
And is it working?
Yeah, it's totally working.
Brandon, is she learning?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, impressed with progress. Keep it up.
Did you watch Clarissa Shields this weekend?
I did.
What did you think?
I thought it was a great fight. I liked seeing both of them. It was awesome. I also liked seeing two women fight in that weight class. I think it was super dope.
It was good.
It was a good matchup. It was a really good matchup.
Clarissa did great.
She did really well. And I think Lady Hammer did a good job as well.
You could see she was getting frustrated.
Yeah, you could totally tell. You saw a few times where she was just dropping her hands. And I felt like she was letting Shields just kind of have her. But
she was 9 years without a loss.
Damn, that's crazy.
I know. Yeah. Clarissa barely been pro, what? 2016 and now.
I couldn't believe it. She's 24 years old. I'm 25 years old. So just to think that somebody
everybody
said
has
that.
Their own she has 2 gold medals. She now has like 5 or 6 championship belts. She's the first woman ever to get the Ring Magazine belt.
Wow, that's super cool.
Brennan, do you know how you get a Ring Magazine belt?
What's that?
Do you know what qualifies you to get a Ring Magazine belt?
Yeah, you either have to beat an existing ring champion, right?
Well, Doug Fisher explained it to me this way. It's when the number one fights the mandatory. Many times the champions are not fighting their mandatory.
I thought it's the ring rated 1-2 or 1-2-3 fighting. Just going to mean anybody to fight. If you beat a ring champion, you're de facto a ring champion.
No, I think you have to, it's a rating thing. It's not if you just beat one. You have to be ranked number 2 to beat, or number 1.
I'm almost positive, Ellie, that that's their whole philosophy.
Well, I just
interviewed
him.
You have to beat the champ. If you, let's say for some reason you fight a ring champion and you're not ranked 1 or 2. Let's say you're ranked like 7,
right.
But you beat him. I'm pretty sure you're still the ring. You're the new ring champion.
I don't know. I'll check
I'm
about
almost
that.
Positive. About
I don't think so, but maybe. But could be. Loma just got his ring championship. Because he just beat his
mandatory.
Because
that was the ring's whole idea. They wanted to do away with the weird mandatories and things like that. And they wanted to be, you either beat the champion. You got to beat the champion to be the champion. You got to beat the man to beat the man.
But there's so many belts in boxing right now. I can't keep up.
Belts? There are a lot of belts out there.
What did Broner say? I don't eat belt soup. You can't buy food in a grocery store with
all right. Come here, Oswaldo.